CYRINTHIA212. I am on day six. I am on day six. I'm on chat with my sister from London. Let me turn her down. Okay. So the issue today is I done ran out of ingredients, some ingredients to continue the 10-day smoothie. As you can tell, my video, when I first started it, I did a food haul. I spent a lot of money just for the things with this this detox, this 10-day detox. So I'm not about to spend another $300. So I'm going to use what I have to make a healthy smoothie. So this is day six of my 10-day green smoothie. But from here on, I'm not about to go spend more money. So what I'm going to do just to help everyone out is I'm still going to list what today's smoothie would have been. And then I'm also going to list what ingredients I put in the smoothie that I actually use today. So today is day six. No, today is day six, pineapple spinach. 2 cups of fresh spinach packed. 1 cup of pineapple chunks. 2 cups of frozen peaches, 2 banana peeled, 1.5 packet of stevia, 2 tablespoons of ground flaxseed, and then optional, you can use 1 scoop of protein powder. It says place spinach and water into blender and blend until mixture is green, juice-like consistency. Stop blending and add remaining ingredients. Blend until creamy. So that's day six. From the 10-day green smoothie books, that's day six. This is day six for me, but I'm definitely going to have to improvise. I'm still going to make my smoothie delicious and healthy. So if you want to, you know, this is just another option that you can use. What I have here is I have Campoverde, that's the name of it, fruit and vegetable blend. It says makes healthy and delicious smoothies. This has blueberries, bananas, carrots, and mandarin. So the thing that I like about this is these come in individual serving sizes, and that's what I like. So if you want to make a smoothie, all you have to do is just add water or add milk, however you want to make it. So I like the fact that they're individually sectioned off. So what I'm going to do is, where's my son? He was supposed to help me. Okay, my son, I guess my son ain't helping me. So what we're going to do is, are you gonna help me or not? Okay, this is my son, Junior. Say good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, so he's going to help me make this smoothie. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to make a fruit and veggie smoothie. So this already has vegetables, and I just told you what they are. He's going to take a packet and put it in the blender. So
the whole thing?
Yes, please.
What's it, vegetables or fruit?
It's fruit and vegetables. So he put the entire packet in here. This is what it looks like.
It's going to be cooking.
Put it in there, baby. Okay, so I'm going to put another one for the simple fact that it's going to be more of us. So should I? Yes. We'll put a little bit more, just a little bit, probably like a pack and a half. Okay, so now we're going to add flaxseed. And you add flaxseed to help keep you fuller longer. So we're going to add 2 scoops of...
Can I put it?
Okay, you want to put it? 2 scoops of flaxseed.
What's it,
sugar? Gentle, just gentle. It's flaxseed.
Is it a type of sugar?
No, baby.
What does it taste like? I'm not gonna taste it.
Well, you asked what it tastes like. How you gonna know what it tastes like if you don't
taste it?
You
taste it.
Okay. So, flaxseed has fiber, calcium, iron. So this is really good for you. So I'm trying to make it as healthy as possible. We're going to take 3 packets of stevia, which is better than sugar. Remember that.
Oh, it's sugars.
No, it's not. It's stevia.
What does it taste like?
Okay, come on, baby. Put the rest in there.
Oh, I don't taste nothing.
Okay, well, put it in there. I'm coming, Faye. I'm sorry. Okay, so we put the 3 packs of stevia, and now he's really junior. Well, then nobody told you to stick your hand in there. Okay, so now we're going to add some water. Distilled water.
What? Oh, can I taste it?
No.
What is it? Is it special water?
Well, it's water that you... All right, stop, Junior.
What kind of water is it?
It's distilled water. It's not tap water, so it's purified.
Oh.
Okay, so now what we're going to do is I'm going to put the cap on. This is what it looks like. So we have the fruit.
It's disgusting.
And the vegetables. We have the flaxseed and the stevia.
Put it in there and then...
So I'm going to blend this up. I'm hoping it tastes good. It should taste okay. Stop doing that, Junior.
Okay.
I'm gonna press pause, and when we come back, because my blender makes too much noise. Wait, Junior baby. My blender makes a lot of noise. So I don't know if y'all wanna sit and listen to it.
But. Yeah, you listen it.
Okay, so now you're gonna press the button.
This button?
No, that button. Okay, so we're back and we're finished blending it. I did use both of the packets of fruit. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to add some greens.
Of the to make it
some greens to my mix, just to make it a little healthier. I'm going to just put like a small handful of baby. No, you don't need a lot because arugula is very powerful. A small handful of baby arugula.
Why would he put too much?
Then the arugula overpowers the taste of the smoothie, and you don't want to do that because then you're not gonna like it.
Oh, because it's gonna explode?
No, it's not gonna explode, butthead.
Oh. What it tastes like.
Okay, so now I'm going to process the arugula in the smoothie. Even though it's healthy already, I want to add some more enrich iron to the smoothie. So okay, so I'll be right back. Okay, so now we finish mixing our smoothie. It's like a maroonish purple color. This smoothie is actually just the color of my shirt, really. So we're going to taste this to see if it needs anything. Now you're allowed to modify your smoothies. You're allowed to either add or subtract or whatever it is that you want to make it taste good to you. Taste is subjective. What I may think is good, you may not think that's good. I try to follow the recipes as best as possible, but there was a lot of certain and probably one or two things that I either added or subtracted because I know what I like, and I don't want me doing this 10-day smoothie to seem like a punishment to me or I'm hating every step of the way of it. So you do what's good for you. You do what's best for you. I think the main point in this is to remember to add some sort of green, leafy greens to your smoothie and to add flaxseed. And then after that, I just feel like you could just tweak it however you want to tweak it. No, I'm not stirring it. I'm showing them. Stop, baby.
Oh,
so this
it?
Is the consistency. You want to taste it?
No. Last time I tasted it, it was disgusting. Oh,
you could really taste the arugula. Just that small handful of arugula is really kind of powerful. So you want, stop, baby. So you want to add first enough, smoothie. But, you know, not enough to where it's overpowering your shake and you don't like it, your smoothie. So. Okay, so there we go. We added We did our own smoothie blend this morning because a lot of the ingredients I ran out of, and I'm not about to spend almost another $300 buying food just for the smoothie. So this one thing I've learned is that doing this 10-day smoothie, it's very, very expensive, like I stated in the beginning, but it's worth it to me because it's for my health. Next week I'll get the rest of the ingredients that I need for the smoothie, just re-up on what we use already. So day six, everyone enjoy their day. Remember, day six smoothie, I will put the information down below, and I also will put the information of the smoothie that me and my son just made. So, and my son doesn't want to try it, I don't know why. Here, just taste it.
No,
come on, please come taste it. Jeez Louise. It tastes really good. I can
taste the flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I can taste the carrot. I can taste carrots. The arugula.
What's it? What else is it? Potatoes?
What?
Potatoes? Grass?
Potatoes. Really? I'm going to go. On that note, I'm getting out of here. You all enjoy your day. Have a beautiful, wonderful, blessed day. Remember to say good morning, good evening, good night to someone with a smile. It will definitely brighten their day, evening, or night.
Can I say bye?
Have a blessed day. Yes, come say bye. This boy is just is exhausted.
Goodbye, Elon.
Say goodbye. Have a nice day.
Gotcha. What?
Goodbye. Have a nice day. Bye.